This has been in the freezer at 0 degrees Fahrenheit. Minus 18, actually a little bit below, more like minus 19. I think there's cause for optimism here. It's got a good chance of pumping in the cold.